What's up, everybody? Richard and Adam, True Shot, back today with another reaction video. And today we are checking out a Patreon request from one Robert Firth.
Mr. Firth.
Mr. Firth, you bastard. I call him that in everyone. I forgot to call him that.
So it's not everyone then.
Yeah, I forgot to call
him that. You divulge. Make me famous.
Here we go. Make me famous. Make it precious. Here we go.
Chuggy as hell. Got to run in place here.
All right, so that was Make Me Famous, Make It Precious.
Oop. Yeah. Hold on.
Got to write down our grades here.
I gave it a 7. I gave this a 7. And the reason why it wasn't lower is because the chorus saved it. This just wasn't my favorite song from it. I thought it was pretty flat. It was kind of, straightforward 2012-15 kind of metalcore, crabcore formula. It had the verse chorus kind of pre bridge breakdown out. You know what I mean? It's typical formula. There wasn't much dressing on it either. I mean, it was pretty plain. It was just, you know, chugging. There wasn't much behind it. The cleans were the best part to me. I love the guy's voice. Yeah, that's where I'm at.
So for me, okay, let me think of where to start. I'll start with the good. I like that that one riff. That's about where it ends for me. I did not like the vocals for the cleans, like the chorus.
Really?
At all. I think it sounded very derivative of that time frame. It was just very Rise core.
Oh yeah, for sure. I mean, what year was this?
I don't know, but to me, it's just like it's so
it was
whiny and just like
I don't want to say. So this is 2000. I said 12 to 15 metalcore formula. It's 2014.
It's still, to me, it's just derivative of that time period. The verses, to me, were like if Attila and Of Mice and Men got together and it was just not their best work. It was a lot of chugging, which I like chugs, but there was no layers to go with it. There was just nothing backing it. It was just dun 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 dun. And it just gets kind of boring. I gave this a 3.
Wow.
I just wasn't into this at all. Like, from any really standpoint at all.
Yeah, the chorus saved it for me, man. I really liked that melody line. That's why it got so high. It would have gotten much lower if it didn't have that chorus for me.
Yeah, I guess just for me, like, good voice, but it just sounds like literally every other band from that time period.
Oh, I took my judgment out of that, to be honest with you. I didn't even think of it because I assumed it was from that time. So during that time,
I could tell by the album art on the video. I was like, yeah, this is definitely from early 2010s. Listen, it just wasn't for me. Anything else you want to add?
Negative.
All right. Well, as you see, all around us, guys, we have all of our usernames, all of our social media, as well as Patreon and Twitch. All our links are below. Mr. Fur, thank you for the request.
Yes, thank you.
And we'll see you in the next one. Peace.